Praise God, praise God, praise God, praise God. Father God, I just want to bless your name. I just want to praise your name. I just want to honor and glorify your name this morning. For you are God. You are merciful, you are loving, and you are kind. Lord, I want to thank you one more time for waking up this morning. Thank you for walking with me through the course of the night. Thank you for bringing before the present another time. So Lord, as I sit before the present, your word in Psalms 23. Psalms 23 said, the Lord is my shepherd. I shall not want. That is the word of God. Believe it. Believe it. Jesus is saying, I shall not want. He make me to lie down on green pastures. He leadeth me beside the still water. He restore my soul. He leadeth me in the path of righteousness for his name's sake. Yea, though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I shall fear no evil. For thou art with me, thy rod and thy staff, they comfort me. My viewers and my subscribers, this morning, God is saying in his word, not my word. I love the word of God. I love the word of God. Jesus is saying in his word, the Lord is my shepherd. I shall not want. He made me to lie down in green pastures. Now we could turn that around again and say, the Lord is my shepherd. I shall not want. He make me, Jesus made me to lie down in green pastures. He leadeth me beside the still water. He restore my soul. Whatever happened to me in life, Jesus have restored me from accident, from death, from disappointment. He saved me. He restored me. Restore my soul. He leadeth me beside still water. Jesus, you are wonderful. Here it said, righteousness. You know, I love God. 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 Oh, Jesus, I just rushed this now. When I read the word, your word just touched me. Your word just touched me. This kasaka masoko todo woshaka dayama kunde sakasa makunde sinde. Jesus, if your people, if your people who you are called, if your people who you are called just humble themselves and pray and seek you and turn from their wicked ways and humble themselves, Jesus, what will you do for them? If your people who you have called by your name should just humble themselves and turn from their wicked ways, then you will supply their every need.
Files, is right there, or can see what's happening next.
Speak in the name of Jesus. Whatever he showed me, give me authority, I will speak it in the name of Jesus. My mouth is wired up to Jesus. Jesus, wherever you place me, in a church, in the park, on the street, if it's one person in the park, on the street, and you give me a utterance to speak. Whatever you tell me, I will speak in the name of Jesus. Kasakata basoko tono mashanda. Yes, Lord. Yes, Jesus. I am. Baba Yesu butoro. Yes, Lord. I am. Mama koshinde de musika baba isokoto. Sakata mama konde shende musika baba isokoto. Jesus. Yes, Lord. I am just a humble servant. I am just a humble servant before you.
I am satisfied.
And I'm saying, God, by your authority, by your will, by your might, by your power, I am sitting at this table this morning. Shut up, Abba. Yes, Lord. I am sitting at this table this morning. Your word before me. Your word is life. Your word is life. Your word is sharper than a two-edged sword. It cut, it clear and pierce. And in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, Psalms 23 this morning, I shall not die, but I shall live to declare. Hey, Baba Isukoto, I shall not die, but I shall live. In the name of Jesus, devil, they tried to wipe me out many times. Many times they tried to wipe me out. But in the name of Jesus, I am still alive. In the name of Jesus, I am still alive. I was blind. I was caught up in sin. I was hanging about with the wrong person, the wrong people, doing the wrong things. But in the name of Jesus, God, Jesus, the Father, the Son, went to the cross and died, crucified, bloodshed for my sin. Will have in this country to touch, to heal, and to deliver and set free. God, there is nothing I can do. This morning I pray for my home, my wife, my children, my grandchildren, my sister, my brother, my niece, and my nephew, and my in-laws. Holy Spirit of God, I pray for my church. I pray for my pastor, Pastor Ferris, Sister Bethel, and the family. I pray for the elders, the deacons, and the trustees. I pray for the members of the and the children. I pray for every minister, every ministry in Lucy Pentecostal, that the grace of God, the power of God, and the anointing of God will visit them. Touch them individually, Lord. God, there is nothing I can do. But this morning I come, and I come in the name of Jesus, and I ask you to lead me, God. This is the way you lead me. This is where I hunger, because God said, wherever you take me, that's where I will go. So thank you, Lord, for what I've done this morning. Thank you for what you have done through me. And I pray that the rest of this day will be blessed. That cover each and every individual this day as they travel. Wherever they travel, here, land, or sea, let the blessing of God, the grace of God, the anointing of God, and the Holy Spirit of God go with them. Guide and protect them in the name of Jesus. God, I give my heart, my soul, my mind, and my body. I surrender in Jesus' name. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you. God be the glory. Thank you, Lord. Thank you.
That's it.